Science, to me, is a way of knowing. We can ask questions about our natural world and try and understand them. So when we do science, we develop hypotheses to answer those questions, and then we have to develop experiments and analyze the data and make conclusions based on what we find.
One of the best things about being a science major at St. Mary's is the connection that you have to the faculty. This is my third year in the chemistry program, and I already know all of the teachers individually, kind of have a rapport with each of them. They understand what you're capable of as a student, and they're able to teach you better because they know how you learn.
It's not uncommon to walk the halls and see faculty working one-on-one with a student or with a couple students on a research project. Faculty care about you. They're interested in why you came here, what it is that you want to do when you leave St. Mary's, and how we can help get you there.
Research is central to the sciences at St. Mary's. All of our students have to complete a research project in order to graduate, and they work very closely with faculty on ideas that the students themselves have or projects that the faculty are already working on.
After the professors did a presentation on their previous research, the one that stuck with me the most was Dr. Leon's research on dopamine receptors within the brain. Moving forward from that first presentation, we were able to come up with a project to synthesize an imaging agent for those dopamine receptors, to come up with a diagnostic tool for Alzheimer's disease or Parkinson's disease.
What students are going to get here is a mentorship experience, not only in the book learning of science, but also in the hands-on execution of it. And that's going to set them up for success no matter what they do after their time here at St. Mary's.
When I think about science, each of us are finding new pieces and bringing them into the puzzle, working together to see where they fit. And piece by piece, we're building this bigger picture to help understand this universe that we live in.